His headphones ensure that the click track he's playing along with doesn't bleed over to the recording and the microphone. And now that he has his guitar track laid down, he's going to sketch out a very basic outline for a drum track using his mouse or touchpad before sharing his recording with the other users on the platform. This allows him to convey his thoughts on what drums might sound like along with his guitar. And this is the